was a young boy as wild as the streets I roamed. I spent most of my days out there on my own. I guess I was looking for love I didn't know I needed, till Grandma came to pick me up. This is what she said: take my hand, I'll show you Jesus. Take my hand, I'll show you love. I'll pick you up when you were falling and kiss your cheek, my precious one. Take my hand. She took me to Sunday school, but that didn't last too long. When the teacher turned his back, I was up and gone. I'd go flying through the church, right into her arms. I'd try to explain why I left, but before I got too far, take my hand, I'll show you Jesus. Take my hand, I'll show you love. I'll pick you up when you were falling and kissed your cheek, my precious one. Take my hand. Take my hand. I wouldn't be the man I am if it wasn't for her love. She taught me about commitment, no matter what the cost. And just last year on my wedding day, as I walked her down the aisle, she looked me right in the eyes and said this with a smile: take her hand and show her Jesus. Take her hand and show her love. Pick her up when she is falling and kiss her cheek, my precious one. Take her hand. Last month I got a call and my heart fell from my chest. Doctor said there ain't much time, cancer spreading fast. For the last few days, the pain was more than she could bear. So I looked her right in the eyes and stuttered through my tears: take my hand and go to Jesus. Take my hand and all my love. When at last sleep you fall, I'll kiss your cheek, my precious one. Take my hand. Take my hand. Take my hand and go to Jesus. Take my hand and all my love. When at last sleep you fall, I'll kiss your cheek, my precious one.